Right then, hello, so welcome to part number 16. So this part I've actually got a plan. Originally I was going to go wham wham, attack this and try and weaken the Inca. However, new plan, I'm going to try and finish this instead. So I've actually made a bit of a genius plan. Like, I've been tweaking with this a bit. So if I propose and counter offer, so if you give them 23 tribute for a peace treaty, they take it, boom. Right, next step was I played around with it. I tried to basically buy an alliance with the Japanese, but they weren't having it. So, ally 123. Yeah, I think it's 123. Alliance proposed. Yeah. Now, you're thinking, hold on. You're thinking Korea and Japan are working together. How's this going to help any problem? Well, before it's 2-1, now it's not. Because the Koreans are on my side, but they're also on the side of Japan. So they're neutral, so they help nobody. So now it's 1-1. So I can actually weaken Japan right here, right now. Now this might be difficult, because this is actually the same score as what the Inca had. And I got my ass whooped last time. I wouldn't say I got my ass whooped, I'd say up for the first about 20 minutes or even, then I got my ass whooped. So I think to start with, the first 15 minutes I was winning, but then it kind of went a bit south after that. So I need to change my plan a bit. Well, because he basically started nuking me and then I didn't really repair my economy, it was my own fault. I think what I need to do this time is spread my economy a bit. Right, yo, build me that. Put it like, well, I need metal, I need trees, I need a bit of everything really. Build it there, it's gonna have to do, it's not great, is it? Get that, because that will get me, what's it, that will let me have more citizens and troops and whatever. It feels like this is going a bit smoother than last time. I think I built my oil a bit early as well last time. Right, you can go and build a lumber camp thing. And then those two can also go on it. You, build me a farm, it costs 60. You, I don't know. I do know I want a farm, but it looks like I can't afford anything. Right, you two over there. Yes, please. I'm getting 50. What's that? 5 on Norway. I might just build 1. Yeah, get level 2 economy. Thank you. I need lots of trees. I've got no trees. I might just have to build a town like here just to get that, just to get them trees. Yeah, I need to get loads of wood. Oh, that's 150 on food. I need to get some knowledge rolling in. Right, you three, build that like immediately. Right, build that, get that. I need that, because that's going to make things cheaper. Yeah, ooh, I've got coin and I've got knowledge, that's fine. Get that, that's important. You build me. Ugh, can't yet. Yeah, I need metal. Right, you build that. I need that. Bomb. Two there, now build. That's already building that, that's fine. That's it. I didn't get, I took ages to get this last time. Like, I think I, it was like 78 when I got it. It's like only 82 this time. So I've saved about a good 4 minutes. Which is quite a long time. Right, build. Yeah, build that. So what's that? That's granary. That's that. That'll improve ward. Yeah, fine. Yeah, get more military and stuff so I can keep building citizens. Yes, build that up there. Right, every spare citizen I've got is going up there, just for now. Right, that's the smelter built. I had loads of gold last time, so this time I'm spending it straight away. Right, let's go. Yeah, get more commercial, then that's what I want. Get two more of them. Actually, no. Keep that for later. Right, get more economy. Then I'm like, I'll get this in a minute. Two more. I need to get plenty of scholars so I can get nukes, basically. This is what happened last time. I think I played a bit better though this time. What have I got? No. I've got no wood. Fine. Come on! Well, I got an extra one because I got the thingy. What's it called? Get that. Yeah, I know, I'm getting more money coming in. That should be what's that probably up to about 5, probably like 450, maybe 480, 490. Right, okay, woods only on 440, but food's fine. That's not what I wanted there. Right. Thank you. Right, I need to try and find out where all this stuff is. So, right, so as I was saying, so I get 600. Oh, damn it. I was hoping you wouldn't do that. Right, well, he's brought it on himself. Some of them actually survived. It's quite good news, I guess. Oh, one of my things got blown up, but one survived. Mainly my metal is damaged. Did a bit of oil damage. fence. That might be a bit of a trap. Right, research that. See what happens. By the time that's been built, and that's been built, that should have been researched, I'm hoping. At least my metal's still over 600, and my oil's about 400, food's 500, wood's 500, coins 455. And now this is 600, so my resources are fine. I got nukes. Get that in all, that'll help. Yes. Yes. There you go. That'll turn the tide of battle. Go up forward then. Get two of them and all. Oh, I should have. Never mind. Too late. Can I get another one? Or is it too little, too late? Got it. I think. Just about got it in time. Okay, good. Right, everything I've got. Actually, where's my... Where's the bloke off? Is he... unless he's hitting this lot. There he is. Right, everything I've got, like, go dancing around here. I might leave that little bit of an army there, just in case he attacks. I don't think he's quite built a full army yet. I don't know, he's been playing half an hour. He should have an army by now. I've fought Japan a few times and I don't think that, of course. Right, everything I've got to go for it. He'll surely have another town in between. He's got to. Maybe he doesn't, you know, maybe he's just... He'll turn around in a minute. When he sees his town getting attacked, he'll turn around. Or not. No, he's actually going for my town. I thought he might turn around. He hasn't. He's actually going for it. Okay, he's quite... This is a brave strategy from the computer. Wow, we actually got like a few men and took my town. I had to recapture the damn my own city back. Has he really left it that badly undefended? Wow. Done that. That is really bad play by Japan. That's like, yeah. That's shocking. That might be too little too late, mate. And to be honest with you, I can just do it back anyway. Well, that was his big town, so that's probably going to slow him down quite a bit, because that was two biggish towns. I kind of feel like Japan haven't really got much to come back with. That might be it. Oh, hold on, he has got a few. Oh, he's bringing some he's bringing his army in now. Okay, this might be it then. This lot versus that lot. The good thing is my men can heal. Yes, and he'll take attrition damage now as well. Yeah, it might be too little too late now for Japan. Not been the greatest victory, but I think this might be enough to do it. Yeah, I think we'll do it. Retreat for now. Don't need to push forward, just retreat and heal. We don't need to do anything amazing, he's got to do the damage, not us. He's only got 2 minutes to do it. another 20 odd seconds, Dan. We're 12%, well, really, when you think about it, 1 minute 40, so 15% the way there now. 20%. I'm right, kind of like not even trying at this. Right then, sorry about it, guys. So I captured that from the Japanese. The Inca captured Central America from the Inca captured Central Africa from the right. So think of, did they gain that and then they captured it back and then the Loco captured the. Oh, they've weakened the Iroquois quite badly as well. Yeah, so I can actually now attack Japan here, and no one's gonna help. Like, I can't attack them because they're my ally, but. So anyway, as I was saying, the next part I'm going to try and take this. Won't be easy because he'll get a backup army. I'm thinking if I just do what I did like again, I'll be fine. Because I think that was level 5 or 6. This is like level 5, so about the same level. And now he's got a backup army. This is going to be the hard one to beat. To beat that, what I'm going to have to probably do is... probably deprive them of their power to beat them. We'll worry about that, but we'll see you for that for later. Bye for now.